Hello everyone, Seating Gaming here, and welcome to a new adventure map. I'm pretty sure it's just released today. It's called Dark Realms. I'm pretty sure it's the continued. It's like the what is it? Sorry, I can't think of the name, but it's the sequel to Dungeon Craft. I'll just read this. Welcome to Dark Realm, the sequel to Dungeon Craft. Rules: no breaking, no crafting. Sorry, after escaping Dungeon Craft, you are now free. But it looks like the darkness has taken over the world, captive in eternal darkness. The only thing that could bring the light back is if you could find the 9 shine blocks, glowstone. There is a machine straight behind you, past the forest, where you can use the shine blocks to defeat the darkness. You'll have to explore the entire map to find the shine blocks. Once you have all 9, then go to the machine. Watch out for monsters. Good luck. Here's some equipment for you for your adventure. You can find better equipment scattered throughout the map. Good luck and have fun. Wow, this is nice. I'm gonna take all these torches. And I'll take one extra set of armor. So there we go. So anyway, yeah. Sleep set spawn. That's very cool. I'm not sure if I should go this way. I should probably go behind me first. Download Dungeon Craft to play past this point. Oh, yeah, we came out of here. Okay, so let's go to the little house over here. Wow. Also, for any of my subscribers, I'm very sorry for taking a 2-day break, especially since, you know, Spam Saturday, I'm supposed to do 3 videos, but welcome to Ferminator's house. Ferminator Hell Player, nice to meet you. If you don't know me, I'm the creator of this map. Just wanted to say, hope you have fun on this adventure, and please give any feedback or suggestions on the forum. Anyways, thank you so much for playing this map. You guys are awesome. Thank you. I don't want your Girl Scout cookies. Now stop it. Thank you for all the great support on Dungeon Craft. I hope this map is even more enjoyable. There's even shine blocks. Oh, thank you, Ferminator. I've never seen a chair design like that. Is there anything in here? And I just clicked on it. Let's just hope there's nothing in here. I can't stop myself from looking. Stop it. Stop it. You're gonna mess up this house. Bad. I don't want your Girl Scout cookies, Creeper. Also, if you guys think that little phrase is annoying, I'm sorry. I started saying that a while ago, and if it's actually, like, that's weird. I wonder what that is. If that's, like, a copy of something, like, if I'm copying someone without knowing it, just tell me and I'll stop. But, yeah, that's gonna be my new catchphrase. Not really. I just used to say that a lot. Oh, I love Ferminator. He gave us a bunch of goodies. But in all seriousness, he's like one of my favorite map makers. Him and Aftershocks. Oh, and Superior. You know what? I could go on and on. Why, thank you. That's touching. Gosh, we have so much food. So, I'm gonna eat the raw stuff first. Oh, this does not look good. So where should we go, guys? Let's go over here. From what I see, what does it say? From what I see, there's no, like, specific order you're supposed to go in. And I hope I'm right. As you to the darkness, you still feel alone. Nah. I have my zombie friends with me. Bro! Bro. Bro. Hey, hey. Follow me. Come on. Coming? Let's see what this says. Welcome to Firmadelphia. that's awesome. Get it? His name's... Bad. No. Sorry. You were born and grew up in this town, although it wasn't as big as a city when you were here last. Well, guess... Stop it. for those... before being thrown into Dungecraft, that town spoke with someone about owning a shop block. Maybe it could be... Blah, blah, blah. Also, just started to place and go into the house in the far left corner. Well, that's cool. Nothing. Why are you duteous? This makes me sad. Follow the torches. Okay. This is pretty straightforward. I kind of hope it's not like a troll and there's nothing there. That'd be genius, though. Well. How am I supposed to get in there? I'm gonna have to parkour, aren't I? Well, this is gonna be fun. Anything? Anything? Come on. Nope. So let's see, how could we get here? Parkour. I nailed it. Unfortunately. Can I parkour? I'm gonna go with a no, that doesn't look very possible. Nothing in here. Well, now I know why we got a hint. Because if not, it'd be freaking impossible. Like, I'm not even kidding. It would be so hard to park, like, yeah. Please. This place. Oh, this is going to be a lot of fun. Getting it, trying the parkour. And I'm probably missing something, aren't I? Oh, we can go up to a second floor. That's a step. Let's see, anywhere I can parkour. No hardcore parkour? Nope. Well, if you're gonna be like... I'm not gonna fall there. If you're gonna be like that, you know, you can do that. This is gonna be difficult. I really hope I'm not missing something, because... Yeah... I'm sorry. This is probably annoying, but I don't want to miss stuff. You know, most of it is just to look nice. I don't want to miss stuff. Looking for a house that... Ooh. Leroy Jenkins. Mr. Jenkins, Wheat Farm, do not touch. Oh, what the heck. Like, you're gonna listen to the sign. Oh, that's tempting, but... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's against the rules. I can't get up to any of these. It's such tease. Like, how? I wish I had a good house to start with. That would have been the best hint, is to have a good house start off at. My goal is to come in here. Can't go in there, can I? If only I could get on top of, like, one house. That's, like, all I ask. Please. I'll give you a cookie map. It'll be a chocolate chip. And you'll be happy. Hey there. That was kind of creepy now that I... Ooh, an egg! I can... Hey there. Oh, it hurts then. That's awesome. Oh, that's cool. Any stairs? Well, I mean, if we don't get anything else accomplished this episode, that'll be okay. But I hope to accomplish something. Yeah, I want stairs. That's what I want. Like, there's no way I can parkour up there. I wish it was... This is gonna be extremely difficult. It's nice, though. I told you guys... I'm gonna have to do some off-camera stuff and just look for a good... This is the place we had to go the whole time? No, okay. Maybe... It wasn't... No. There's no way I can get up there. I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of annoying. Because... I'm not really good at this stuff. So, yeah. Well, it's probably going to be this house. Let's just check it real quick. Looks pretty YOLO style. See, there's nothing. You guys can give me some hints on what house. Because I'm so lost. And it's not. And I don't have fun. When I'm so lost, I just don't know where to go. But I'm going to do some. Anyway, guys, I'm going to do some off-camera stuff. Find the house I need, and then we'll do some hardcore parkour stuff. And, yeah. So, anyway, comment, rate, subscribe. The forum thread link will be in the description below. Go check it out. I know this is going to be an awesome map. And if I'm doing anything wrong, just tell me. I would hate to, like... I would hate it if you need to go in order, and I wasn't going in order. But, yeah. So, anyway, comment, rate, subscribe. Again, the forum thread link will be in the description, so you guys can go check this map out and download it. Yeah. City and Gaming, out.